Hello and good afternoon, everyone. Joey here. It's been a great day today. We went to Universal Studios Orlando. Universal, ride the movies. I just wanted to do an update. First off, they finally got rid of the temperature screening, which is pretty awesome. It's a step in the right direction. We're finally moving forward with all these post-COVID fill-in-the-blanks. So, you know, awesome. Aside from that, I know I'm late to the party on this one. I finally got to check out the new Universal Studios stores. There is the Universal Studios gift shop. Put a picture up there somewhere. I can't remember what it's called. I think it's just called the Universal Studios store. But then there is a store called the Legacy store. And it is phenomenal. There are actual set props used for designing the different places. There are set props used for the different rides that were supposed to exist. There's just a lot going on. Really cool. Glad I got to check it out. Bought a couple of things. And then it was off to have a drink. So if you're going to go anywhere to drink, you know, duh. I'm going to stop by Cowfish. I'm going to have one of those Bloody Marys because it's lunch if there's food in it. And this thing's basically got a meal inside of it. So that was fun. Wanted to see what was going on with the Velosa store. Is that right? No, I'm sorry. That's not what it's called. The Jurassic Park Tribute Store, or Jurassic World there's a picture. What does it say? Yeah. Jurassic World Tribute Store, I think. And it's not open yet, but when it does, I will be one of the first to show up. Promise. I'll be there. We'll get pictures taken. It'll be fun. Aside from that, nothing much. Just a great day. Progress was made. Drinks were had by all, and by all, I mean by me. And enjoy this footage of the walk around at Universal Studios. Thank you, and have an amazing day. What's going on, everybody? Joey here. So, we got a drink, we're relaxed, we're feeling good. I really gotta check out this new Tribute store. Quick correction, Universal Studios store, not Tribute store. Moving on. I mean, I get it. I think it's rad that they took the old, because let's face it, the original placement of this store was just a walkthrough for employees that didn't want to have to go all the way around City Walk. They would cut through. If you're watching this video and you're a Universal team member, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Heck, if you're a Florida local or a Universal annual pass holder, you know what I'm talking about. People would cut through Quiet Flight just to walk through the back of it so that you didn't have to go around the stores. And so they blocked it off. Now there's a new Tribute store. It's nice. I like it. So we're going to go take a walk through there. And then I'm really hoping that the Legacy store opens because that's the one I want to showcase. So let's go take a walk. So that was cool. I like the store. A lot of new stuff, a lot of neat things. But I'm OG. So let's go check out the Legacy store. If it's all the same to you guys, I just want to take this time to say thank you. Enjoy this walk around. We're going to do one quick lap through the Legacy store. And this is just me saying thank you. Thank you for liking, thank you for sharing, thank you for subscribing, and thank you for always being there to say hello to me in the park. It has been an absolute blast, and I look forward to hanging out with you again. So, have an amazing day, and take care. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.